Group ships. Staggered line. Shipmaster. They outnumber us 3-1.
Then it is an even fight.
All cruisers, fire at will.
Burn their mongrel hides.
True ship isn't taking part in the attack. He must have gone to ground.
Roger that, ma'am. We're on him. Kick the door.
The Ark is definitely one of my favorite, if not one of the most favorite Halo 3 levels. A lot of fun, a lot of variety, vehicles, etc. That was a good shot. Sucks for me, though.
Chief, eyes on.
Nice! Sniping!
I should be able to shoot those grenades. Okay.
Watch it. Chief, eyes on. Got a good angle. You take the first shot.
Here they go! Nice throw!
Thank you.
Wow. Come on, man. Thank you. to be kidding me. Hit by a box. It's my death in a box. Ooh, my death in a box. Halo. I'm not giving up. About dang time. About dang time. For the uninitiated, about dang time is not actually a time zone.
Get to our vehicles,
Retreat! Grenade!
I almost felt bad for them. You know, did they ever even see what hit them?
Broadside! What fools to face our guns!
Gotta find some cover. That wasn't it. I actually kind of prefer the brute chopper to a ghost. It's a little more heavy duty than plasma-based weapons. It drives like crap, but I like it. More precise, too.
Ma'am, Loka's almost got a wing shot off. But we spotted a structure on the other side of this wall. It matches Cortana's description of the map room on the first Halo ring.
A cartographer. Good. Should help us fix Troop's location. Secure the LZ, then we'll push through that wall.
Roger that. Follow my Pelican, Chief. LZ's this way.
Huh.
Side of this wall. It matches Cortana's description of the map room on the first Halo ring.
A cartographer. Good. Should help us fix Troop's location. Secure the LZ, then we'll push through that wall.
Roger that. Follow my Pelican, Chief. LZ's this way.
All right. Don't get cute.
Structure on the other side of this wall. It matches Cortana's description of the map room on the first Halo ring.
A cartographer. Good. Should help us fix Troop's location. Secure the LZ, then we'll push through that wall.
Roger that. Follow my Pelican, Chief. LZ's this way.
Wow. Gonna have to put a little Michael Jordan crying meme on me, because that was actually some pretty decent verbal work from that grunt there. Alright. Gotta quit being sloppy. That was nasty. That is actually kind of impressive in a very annoying type of way. You don't eat a fuel rod to the face without something to show for it. Mm-mm. It's personal. Thank you. Oh. If only I could just bum rush the Wraith. Oh, it's personal now. That Wraith. I'm going for it first. I don't care how long it takes. I'm going for this one first. You gotta be kidding me. This is ridiculous. Richard B. Ridiculous. No. Nope. Give that Wraith a rating, it'd be frustrating. Yeah, I knew that wasn't gonna work. You gotta at least take out his support first. Crazy good shots today, sir. If I can't hijack you, nobody can. Come on. Come on. This is ridiculous. This is ridiculous. I almost wish they'd all attack me all at once. Okay. That I most definitely deserved. Definitely super, super cool. All right. Yeah, you did find me. You're about to get this up close work. And yet still somehow come out on top. Even though I'm blasting you.
Commander, bring her down.
Roger that. Beginning my descent.
This is one of the most dope scenes. Do it to it.
This one seems in very good condition.
Mount up! Let's roll!
Yeah! Woo-hoo! Yeah! We have a ghost inbound! Let them know we're here!
Hey, how does 90 millimeters of tungsten strike you?
Millimeters in tungsten, huh? Sounds illuminating. Hey man, if you don't like these jokes, I could do even worse. Like I put the ill in illuminating. There's levels to this. Nope.
Installation 0-2.
Yeah, well, you're also our ticket through this wall. So if you don't mind...
I'm gladly aid the reclaimer's progress.
Get out!
Watch out!
He's not even slowing down!
This panel will activate a bridge.
Good work, Chief. Link up with our armor on the far side of the wall. Make your way down to the cartographer.
Thank you.
At the top of the spire, Chief.
Got a haircut. Don't you worry, I'll get you. Holy crap, just turn. There we go. Invisible. Okay.
Arbiter at the top of the spire, Chief.
Well done.
Fortifying this position.
Hey, what gives?
It seems I've crossed a circuit.
Well, let me have a look.
Oracle!
Little bastard stung me.
I did not want you to come to any harm.
Got a funny way of showing it.
Excellent. This way.
Slothful results. Kill them as they sleep.
Chief, tap him out. Run!
Beware! The demon is at hand!
My best friend!
ideas get better and better?
I don't know about that. Guys.
I am not amused.
If I'd call me crafty, but I have been to a Joanne Fabrics.
The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
True that, man.
my ideas never stop coming.
Okay.
That's our galaxy. We're beyond the rim.
2 to the 18th light years from Galactic Center, to be precise.
What is this place?
The Ark.
This is the Ark?
I had always assumed it was part of a shield installation, but it seems I was mistaken.
That's a first.
Not at all. While I had a complete understanding of Installation 04, my makers wisely limited my knowledge of all other strategic facilities. Compartmentalization, in case I was ever captured by the Flood.
Can you tell me where we are exactly?
Here.
And truth?
Near one of the Ark's supraluminal communication arrays, I'm afraid. Unfortunate. The Meddler has triggered a barrier, a defensive perimeter around the Ark's core. The barrier will be difficult to disable. How odd that my makers would place such a comprehensive defense around a single... Oh my.
What is it?
Phantom!
Spark, move.
We must get past that barrier, or the Meddler will destroy it all.
Chief, you got a whole mess of hostile air inbound. Get back inside while we take them out.
Follow the Oracle, Spark. I will help you, Sergeant, clear the sky.
Sir, Pelican's gonna land one level down.
Here I come!
See where he was.
Thank you.
Hang tight, Chief. We're on our way.
What happened to that big brute with the hammer? Okay, sure. That was actually pretty good.
Commander.
Johnson, look sharp.
I got it.
No, don't shoot. They mean us no harm. Those units have a priority task.
Oh, yeah?
And what might that be?
I really can't say. Not for sure. But if you allow me to monitor a little closer to the door.
You must keep the profit from my low sights.
But what about your construct? Your solution to the flood? With more data,
Harper's right. We have priorities. Kill Truth. Stop the rings from firing. Nothing else matters.